この絵を説明お願いします。
OK。あのね、まあ、これは、まあ、見てわかると思うけど、そのモンモンキャットみんな揃って一つになるんだけど。
So as you can see, this you know, it's a group of Mormon cats that we've affectionately titled Cat Gang, but they've got a variety, you know, they're hanging out and they've got a variety of different styles of Japanese tattoos going on. And then kind of a sub-story, so there's a group of mice, you know, they're over here, and this one of the guys got lost and he's over here, so he's actually like, you know, trying to find his friends, and this mouse is actually going to look for him. And he's asking the cat where, and the cat's kind of pointing like, oh, they're over there. And then kind of to further connect that, like you see like this mouse has a kitsune, a fox mask. This one has a hoshu, you know, the precious wish-granting jewel. And then this one has a key. And, you know, if you go to the Inari shrines, like in Kyoto, there's like foxes that guard them, and one has a hoshu in its mouth and one has a key. So when the whole group gets back together, that's what that represents.
うん、でまあこのタイトルはモンモンキャット、まあ、
カリフォルニア
and mice。
So the title is モンモンキャット and mice in California。
だから僕が2007年にサンノゼにアメリカに来てたんでこの映画のヒントになったっていうか。
So it's actually、うん、for him it's got a very good personal story. You know, like a very happy, very exciting. When he moved to California in 2007, you know, the shops in Japantown andYou know, there's like all these people, they're Americans, but they got Japanese style tattoos and people are out hanging out and they're talking with their tattoos out. And at that time, especially in Japan, because, you know, the whole time he was living in Japan, he'd wear long sleeves and it's very common in Japan to like, you know, hide your tattoos and only at like certain festivals or events you're going to show them. So to casually be there with tattoos like felt very American to him. And, you know, so this kind of brings back like that sort of feeling and that initial joy when he moved here.